This game makes me so mad.
What do you mean, me, Chris? Yeah. Rocking the Bloods tonight.
Mad because he didn't join in the club. Oh, Chris, I think I might become a. Like, it's not official, but I think I might be able to get a department manager job.
I don't know, I got killed. It's a death. Yes,
can you hear me now? I think I might be able to get a department manager.
My Twitter, man, I sent it in Twitter what you should do and how you should use Twitter.
Is that better? Am I talking better?
Okay. Just a little bit.
Yes. Yes. Finally. Oh my God. Yes.
Brian.
Finally. Yeet yeet.
Brian.
What's up?
Someone's blown up.
You
have you?
That can't be.
What did it say?
That we made a grave mistake.
What'd you say, Panda?
You'll
be UFC.
I.
Give me one sec.
You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
I'm ready to rip.
I finally. What? That's so dope. I can summon a wolf? That's so cool.
Could go to racetracks? Where are we going, racetracks? I'm looted. I'm gonna stack these big pots.
I mean, I'm right though.
I am a champ at this game.
Sweet.
God of War, hardest difficulty.
Oh.
This took me a whole day to try to beat, and I finally beat it.
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Wait, I wanted to request a song.
R&B.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say? Only time you want to talk to me is when you need to.
Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all.
Like mainstream Atreus. Rapper like Drake.
Forget it.
Fine.
I don't listen to Drake.
Drake is trash.
He's gonna disrespect the Canadians.
The only time Drake was relevant was Degrassi. Last time Drake was relevant.
There's minis if you're stacking them.
So?
Oh, like a house?
Yeah. I got two big pods, so.
You know.
Oh. It's not there.
I like you didn't care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused.
Oh.
Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief.
You like a paramour?
You wish. Leave me to my own.
See, this is why Kayla and I connect more than you and I do.
I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? Do not know my ways.
Kill yourself.
I know it is not easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's
good to know. Really? So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath?
Whatever.
Or do you think there's more to see in this realm?
Yeah.
I'm getting so much better at this game.
So, Brock and Sindri made Mom the axe just to help her survive?
She had the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. She found purpose in protecting the weak.
So, she'd help out the elves?
No.
I think you'd like this game, Chris.
Ooh, do you like bluegrass?
Bluegrass?
I do.
Who is
bluegrass? Yeah.
Oh god.
It's like really fast. It's like a really fast beat country.
I hate country music. gives me headaches.
Sounds like some hillbilly music.
Is it good? I haven't tried it yet.
I'll take the blue sop. Oh, let me have it.
Our observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to?
What
did he collect?
Big pots or more.
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more
what?
He desired.
No way.
There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things.
No way.
Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me.
Cletus.
I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Did this fool just say Quidditch?
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all the stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead, I think.
Oh, sorry.
No,
amazing.
No need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm, collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you. That should tide you over.
The doctor?
The
doctor,
good doctor.
Disrespect.
Some respect on the name.
Looks amazing.
You got any rockets? Merci beaucoup.
I don't suppose you could try keeping that clean.
I'm ready to die.
Let's see if I can find the boy.
Yep. Show me the way. There's builds in retail. Go to campsite, yeah. Is everybody? It's getting scary now.
Young man? Oh, what more do you need? I think that's a keeper.
Unloaded? What?
Is it what I think it is, Chris?
This is the weirdest game. Alright.
Don't forget to wash your hands.
I didn't know I was a leader. Oh. I'm getting shot at. I don't know. They had to be in the west.
Father, you ever know anyone else who heard voices?
I knew desperate men at sea who, when our supplies ran dry, would quench their thirst by drinking seawater. They swore in silence. Evil creatures singing to them from nearby islands were in fact their wives and daughters calling them home. Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Oh, hello.
They can't even shoot. Let's just take these guys. Oh.
Another cipher piece. I'll see what I can fit together. Father, I have a confession to make.
What?
I heard voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told
this guy's gonna have mega loot when he kills me.
I could just feel what she was feeling, what she was afraid of.
He's just dancing with me, that's hilarious.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
We have the light. To Midgard.
Oh, choke! Not again. Got you, boy.
Brock! We just came back from another realm. And we met your brother.
I got no mats.
Wait, not that old.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? Hmm? You do.
Oh shit, I thought you didn't realize you're still up.
Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down.
Oh, he's up here? He's in the port of fort?
Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Oh no, I can't bet.
You're leaving a blank.
I got no ammo.
A truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my.
Fucking balls. Chuck grenades at him. There's two teams.
What did you do?
It's better.
Hey. Another one. Another one up top.
Good. Now, when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the Velander Rip. Mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something for nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Donvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines. Alright, what'd you break?
Oh, and three, boys?
Yeah, boy.
Let's just get a good start for once. Yeah. I'm
What's
always the first
be?
One to die.
Suit yourself. That alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim town. Are we going to the Black Breath? Or exploring? Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the witches there.
And what direction is that?
It's midnight.
Yeah.
Southwest?
Enemies ahead!
Could loot this gas station. We got
I still can't read these.
Those guys fucked us. Are you going for that chest in there, Cody? We're quiet. The game's quiet.
Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Yeet.
He said.
Wait.
Had a riff, I see?
Chris, I'm surprised you watched my video.
Two riffs.
I don't know. I didn't think you watched it.
Jesus. Oh, what's that blue thing in that bridge? Is that a shield?
Oh, it's down there.
Look here.
Slurp juice, nice.
Hmm. This is good to know.
Ooh, rockets and minis. I'm gonna take the minis.
This is
I don't use it yet. Yeah. Do it. Use it. Where are we heading? We're in the circle too. Can we get rockets? I don't know, brother. I know, nobody knows where they're. Oh!
Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know. Let's get started then.
Who's got rocket ammo? Rocket ammo? Save him until we see people.
Clarity, good help.
Yeah. Where we go? Retail?
And what can I do for you? What did we miss?
Go to the trailer park. Nah, it's not in. Me.
Oh, Chris, you see that video I sent you?
Was there something else?
Hmm? It was the Teen Titans commercial. That's pretty crazy.
Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet? And for the youngster? Something else for you then.
Gone. What? That guy has so much health. Oh my god.
Until we meet again, my friends.
Yeah, Ash. Where's the last one at? Or is this a different team? Shooting a hash. Oh, they're gonna bring you down.
I'm going on a trip to our favorite rocket ship. Yeah, but the new Teen Titans
Father,
commercial looks pretty crazy.
Do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But
I said sure. No.
Okay.
There's only three left. Three, possibly. Wow, he wasn't there. That should have killed him.
So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right.
Can't be.
There's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this.
Ash carried. Oh, actually, Cody picked it up. Nice. You helped him out. You helped a brother out.
Ash, why'd you change your name to Digital Hero?
No, I got sniped. Yeah. They got greedy. Cut you off.
Path ahead. It's blocked.
Oh, that's
then
true.
Then we climb.
Yeah. I'm glad you looted my body. Smart. You smart.
I mean, if he wants to come to my channel, he could.
And you went straight from my wall as soon as I died.
The giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjörnheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some
heavy in rockets.
We made it.
More black breath.
That ended. It matches the one on the door to Jotunheim and Tyr's temple. The giants did come here.
What the?
Where are we going? The entrance was back there.
Are you in a hurry?
No, hey. But you normally are. I'm happy to.
Hey, I was just throwing it out there. Yeah. In the comments.
What, the Canadian anthem? God, Barney Stinson would be disappointed in all of you.
You really gonna come to my house? Yeah, you landed on my dick. I got a blue pump for you, Cody.
Is that a deer? I don't remember.
Cody, you want a blue pump? Somebody?
Wonder who he is. No way across. But there's a sand bowl.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree.
Yeah, Hash could sing it.
Hath know my call.
You know, get that rust off.
No way across, but there's a sand bowl.
Probably when it comes out.
Black Ops 3?
Nothing.
Oh, 3.
No. The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Maybe the riddle will help.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
Who wants a mini? Chris, you need a mini. Chris.
Come on, Dewey. Show him Dewey, my child.
Is that sap? In a cave?
Free loot?
Weird. It doesn't look like it's working.
No, definitely don't know if it's working.
Oh, how do you think that got up there? This place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us.
We on the way.
Show them the way.
Okay, that looks right. I can almost make it out.
That word, sir.
Runes! I can read it now!
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Your giants mean to test us further.
Yep. We're very, very sneaky. Alright, we got
There's
our own.
A crystal in that torch.
Yeah, we got our own.
Should I light it?
Use them up.
Yes, that helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
To the window, to the mountain.
Yeah, these passages seem too small for giants.
Oh yeah.
Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I'm going right up to that chest.
I'm always serious.
I forget. You never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Hoja folk. It doesn't mean
no,
big.
Daddy, no.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one of them.
Hey, there's a hunting rifle for somebody if you want it. Or I'm taking it. No? Alright.
This is kind of scary. He's sorry?
Yeah, you got butt fucked. Oh yeah, behind us?
Garbage?
You shouldn't have. Anyone not using mini bolts? Yeah. Only have 48. Light bolts?
Yourself.
How'd you know that was him?
Because I'm a god, boy. B-N-R. I'm guessing this is R.
Could be 2v2v2. Jump those guys. They're in a fight.
You're not my dad.
Ah, that's true.
How am I supposed to get all these dudes?
Just 2v2.
Prepare yourself!
Jump right on him. Jump on him. Oh yeah, do that. There you go. He's gone. Fucking love it. Feelings. It's my off night.
He said it's his off night.
Poor night.
Boy, another light crystal.
Oh, yeah. Sneaky. Very, very sneaky. Poor man.
Just look at this place. It feels so...
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but dead works too.
I was gonna say ancient, but dead works too. Now I just need to look for a crystal. You guys got any loose crystals you don't need? Dagnabbit. Look up in the sky. Chimona. Hey, Chris, Dad and Jen went to Mods. They actually like it. They didn't go to Mods, they had me pick it up. Cause you can actually order it online now, I guess. But yeah, they said they like it a lot. No, I think that was something else. I can't remember.
Boy, over here.
Sir.
What, Teen Titans?
Okay, that's going in the journal.
Teen Titans trailer looks pretty sick. Very dark. I don't messes with the Twitter sphere. We're leaders, Chris, we aren't followers.
This is a lot of bodies.
You should just make a Facebook page.
What? No.
Tell me what you see.
Well, I gotta see this. They look like men, not giants.
Correct. Beast seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
He just punched the hole.
The statue! We made it across!
What, Season?
Read it.
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothror. One of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Yunnam while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
Like a real life video?
I do not know.
I've seen this language before.